The following EPS TV broadcast is being brought to you by Northcutt Chevrolet Buick of Enid. Northcutt, your shortcut to a great deal.
want me to tell them.
They can't be right there.
Send them. I'm not charging
you.
Know
what? You're here.
No, they're not. They're going to stand right there by the bench. They told me this is where we're supposed to stand.
The following EPS TV broadcast is being brought to you by Northcutt Chevrolet Buick of Enid. Northcutt, your shortcut to a great deal.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Enid High School administration and faculty welcome you to the 2018 May Fete celebration. In 1915, Enid High School adopted an old English May Day tradition which celebrates the coming of spring. With this 103-year celebration, we not only welcome spring, but we honor this year's senior class. Thank you to the families and friends gathered in support tonight. We are honored to have presentation of colors by the Enid High School Air Force Junior ROTC Color Guard, commanded by Sergeant Nelson. In respect and appreciation for our freedom, would you please stand for the presentation of colors and our national anthem? May Fete is a tradition that holds true to the celebration of milestones, the fellowship of friends, and the hopes and dreams for the future. We are here tonight to reflect on the hard work put in by the seniors and to remember the school years gone by. In keeping with this time-honored custom that celebrates the coming of spring, we are here to honor this class of 392 seniors. Holding true to the tradition of May Fete, the senior class of 2018 now formally takes one more step toward the future. Enid High School proudly presents the 2018 May Queen, Eva Alatorre, and her herald, Kevin Felber. Eva is the daughter of Rogelio and Graciela Alatorre. Kevin is the son of Paul and Teresa Felber. Following the Queen and Herald are honor attendant Kayla Olson and escort Zane Jansen. Kayla is the daughter of Rodney and Tina Olson. Zane is the son of Mark Jansen and Trisha Jansen. May Court members are Alexandra Adolfson, daughter of Gary and Capri Adolfson, Caleb Chambers, son of Rob and Eva Chambers. Elena Archer, daughter of Craig and Janice Archer, Riley Davis, son of Paul and Rebecca Davis. Audrey Jacks, daughter of Don and Laura Jacks. Jonathan Keeling, son of Vicky and Gary Keeling. Kaylee Percival, daughter of Tanya and Chris Percival. Joel Coker, son of John Coker and Teresa Coker. Elizabeth Plunkett, daughter of Randy and Tiffany Plunkett. Christian McGugan, son of Maria Harrington and Timothy McGugan. Emily Tanner, daughter of Rick and Shauna Tanner. Braden Pierce, son of Miranda Pierce. Mary Cruz Tehran, daughter of Susanna and Juan Tehran, Ryan Stotts, son of Monty Stotts and Sherry Stotts. Enid High School proudly presents to parents, friends, relatives, and the community the Enid High School May Court of 2018.
Thank you.
session, we present the Enid High School senior class of 2018, escorted by sophomore and junior girls.
Thank you.
Continuing the celebration, please center your attention on the gazebo to view the coronation of May Queen Eva Alator and Harold King Kevin Felber. Eva presents Kevin with a single rose. Kevin presents Eva with traditional roses. The crown, and to seal the moment, a kiss. In honor of the Queen, Harold, court, and senior class, members of the Enid High School chorus will sing. Of the May Festival, sophomore and junior girls will now wind the maypole. the class of 2018, life is what you make it. This is your class motto, and with it comes the reminder of the immense power each of you seated here tonight holds. You are about to embark on the beginning of your own path to fulfillment. And as you do so, be reminded that if you limit your choices to what seems possible or reasonable, all that is left is compromise, and that is not acceptable. Because as Dr. Seuss once told you in grade school, you have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes, you can steer yourself any direction you choose. The time is now to begin your path, your choice, your destiny. Life is what you make it. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for attending tonight's celebration of not only the coming of spring, but of Enid High School's senior class of 2018. We invite you to join our honorees at the reception. We wish you a pleasant evening with family and friends, and a safe trip home. Good evening.
Thanks for watching UPS TV. Tonight's broadcast was brought to you by Northcutt Chevrolet Buick of Enid. Northcutt, your shortcut to a...